I know I'm not really up on this confusing crap, but isn't Sphinx the bad guys?
They were, but we annihilated the real Sphinx in the Pyramid Wars of 87.
So when we went rogue, we just went, hey, why don't we use these fresh costumes and all this sweet Egypt-themed equipment we captured? You guys aren't with the OSI anymore?
Hell no, son! We all joined the OSI with high-eyed dreams of saving the world from baddies. And what did we get? Hot bureaucracy poured in our laps.
As Sphinx, we can whip up foamy justice any way we want.
The OSI plays their game of tag with the guild. But when someone refuses the costume life, Sphinx.
Can we join?
Speak for yourself, Billy.
You don't kid yourself, short round. You two are going to wake up tomorrow with your memory wiped. How's that metal high five treating you these days, huh?
With all due respect, I hate you.
I know! And tomorrow, you will love me.
You know, this is the answer to my problems. You guys just need to pay some back rent and sign some papers.
Wrong-o! Sphinx works in the shadows. We are ghosts.
I couldn't tell anyone about this. Doc, seriously, it's important work. That's why we're all here.
You're here because you forgot to leave me your keys.
I mean why we're here on this planet. We had to make sacrifices.
Like covering yourselves in rotten eggs? Do you know how bad you smell?
No ass. Like living next to the boys for a year and not being able to tell them that they're safe. That kind of sacrifice.
I had my pud removed, then reattached.
I pretended I became a religious fanatic.
I pretended to be in love with Shore Leave.
Oh, and I pretended I liked having sex with him every night.
Intruder at the front gate.
Intruder at the front gate. The Sphinx has spoken.
How much do you want for that watch of yours? Ours is way too creepy.